The category is Femme Queen in Pop. Now, this is not a face category. This is to show that you can cross the threshold into the Four Seasons, or to the bar at the St. Regis, or tip up and down Fifth Avenue and never stumble, wobble, or show fear. Miss Kiki Pandava, your heels are too low and your hips have no flow. Please remove yourself from the premises and do not return until you're in some goddamn stilts. Because as we all know, 6 inches is the minimum. Word that it is time for a rematch between the legendary House of Abundance and the upstart House of Evangelista. Now, if my memory serves me correct, each has one win. Who will be the best out of three? Oh, here she comes, freshly sprung from her night in the cliff. Yes, you do belong, darling. Walking like you were born in a stiletto. What have we here? Is it Aphrodite? Is it the goddess Athena? It's time to score for Miss Blanca. 10, 10, 9, 9. Respectable score. And now for the legend Electra. 10, 10, 10, 10. Perfection. Grand prize Electra. First runner up, Miss Blanca.
Très bien. Sur ces frames. Sur les murs de photos. Sans regret. Sans mélodie. D'accord. Claquer.